More dangerous tumors form when two things occur. A cancerous cell manages to move throughout the body using the blood or lymph systems, destroying healthy tissue in a process called invasion. And two, that cell manages to divide and grow, making new blood vessels to feed itself in a process called angiogenesis, which is really hard to pronounce. So basically, how cancer spreads is a scientist reported in Natural Communications, the October 2012 issue, that they discovered a new, they discovered an important clue as to why cancer cells spread. It has something to do with their adhesion properties. Mm-hmm. Certain molecular interactions between cells and scaffolding mm-hmm. that holds them in place causes them to become unstuck at the original tumor Very site, good. And they become dislodged and move on and then reattach themselves to a new site.
Very good. And of course, Lana, we accept that as an explanation of cancer. We're going to have to take this first commercial break, mm-hmm. and then we'll come back and get into the impact of cancer. And we'll be back with our audience following this very, very short commercial break.